Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits. Last time we got our butt handed to us by Guido. Well, not so much getting our butt handed to us as we just received a beating. Like a redheaded Deimos stepchild. Or something. Anyways, we're visiting the Furble with Delma. and a 7.
Say ya!
Delma's fire arrow in skill and use. Now let's see what else she's got.
Move your feet! We gotta strike now! Speed up! Pieces.
Let's act as a go-between so we can help Delma level up.
Chance.
So you defy me? How's that?
I'll slice you to pieces. Prepare yourself.
Which path should I walk?
I'm on the prowl. Special delivery.
Which path should I walk? Can I use this?
brawny lad we have here. But not for long.
Not going down.
I'm on the prowl. Prepare yourself. Special delivery.
Too slow. Must I fight?
Thelma,
I'll slice you to pieces!
So you can finish the job. Put him out of our misery.
Prepare yourself! Yeah!
Oh! A unique aspect we will be exploring now that we've seen it. Well, I'm sure Rapier's death isn't going to have any repercussions for us story-wise. Anyways, I think I'll stop the episode here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, and I hope to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.